All right, let's check out this Tobii eye tracker. Tobii Experience. Whoa. It's like an iris. A new experience awaits. Get started. Blah, 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 accept. These are your eyes. See how much you can move around. Let's calibrate for your eyes. Look at each dot until it explodes. Okay. Looking. 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 Well, that's kind of cool. It's like I'm shooting with my eyes. That's cool. User profile. Justin. What in the world? That's cool. Oh, that's awesome. Look to the left corner, bottom corner. Look to the right bottom corner. Let's look to the middle. I'm gonna look to the top left. What in the world? It's crazy, my mind is blown. Okay, so, mouse enhancements, window navigation, touch at gaze. Touch, scroll, zoom, and click where you look without reaching. Touch at gaze on, okay. Place one finger on the touchpad, and the mouse pointer will move to where you're looking. Use the regular two-finger scroll and zoom gestures on the touchpad to interact with the area you're looking at. Oh, that's cool. So you could use it on games to focus on what you're about to shoot at. That's awesome. This is showing all the games that it can actually... Whoa! That is a lot of games that can use a Tobii eye tracker. People are stepping up. That is awesome. Make simulation real. Mouse enhancements. Warp mouse pointer to where you look on. Move the mouse pointer simply by looking at the screen. Avoid large hand movements or losing track of your mouse between multiple screens. The pointer will appear wherever you look on screen, when you move the mouse slightly, when you press a button or key. Whoa, okay, so I'm looking at Microsoft Edge right now. Now if I barely move the mouse pointer, it snaps to Microsoft Edge. Now I'm looking at the recycling bin, so it doesn't jump from icon to icon, only if you're looking far enough away. So now I'm looking at OBS Studio, and it snapped there. Now I'm looking at Microsoft Edge, and it didn't snap. Oh, so I guess you just have to move. That's pretty cool. Okay, so Alt-Tab. Now I'm looking at videos. Oh, wow. It's doing a really good job snapping to what I want it to snap to. Everywhere I look, that's where it clicks on it. So now I'm going to look at settings. That is freaking sweet. I'm looking at the recycling bin. Boom! I'm looking at Google Chrome. Boom! That's pretty cool, guys. So stay tuned for more information on that. Please make sure to like and subscribe.